किया आप गाड़ी को?
अरे कुछ नहीं यार, वो बता तो रुक जा, तो जा अंदर
यार, वाना आगे देख के नहीं चला तो गाड़ी कितने बार।
चुप रहे यार, मेरी गलती नहीं थी,
आपकी गलती थी।
व्हाट्स अप गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। सो वी आर बैक विद अनदर व्लॉग एंड बाय द वे ये अच्छा हो तो आ गया, ये पार्सल आया है कैप्सूल से, तो राजीव भी नहीं था तो मैं सोचा इससे खुला, पता नहीं खुलना क्या है,
खुद खुला करो ना कभी तो काम जिंदगी में, खुद क्या करो।
ये नाटक मत किया करो, तू ज्यादा हीरो नहीं बनने का कैमरा के सामने। क्या है खोल? अरे तू फिर खोल नहीं सकता यार,
इतना पैक कौन करता है।
अच्छा ये वो है, सो दीज आर द सोल प्रोटेक्टर्स दैट यू मस्ट हैव सीन आई हैव पुट अंडर माय डियोर्स, देयर इज मोर थिंग्स इनसाइड यू डंब फक, व्हाट द फक इज दिस, ये मैंने नहीं मंगाया,
अब कुछ भी नहीं है,
पर ये दो थे एक नहीं, ये कैसे हो गया, व्हाट द फक, क्या हो रहा है ये। Anyway, so these are sole protectors that I ordered for my new sneaker pickup. So if you guys must have heard in the older videos, I had said that I have picked up a very, very amazing, very exciting, most expensive sneaker purchase of mine, whichever he doesn't know which one it is. So these I've ordered for those. We'll get to see that in the next week probably, I'm not very sure. In fact, I happened to purchase one more sneaker after that. And I ordered two of these sole protectors. So the second one is also for a second Grail pickup, which you will also see again probably in the week after the next. And not just that, I bought another sneaker yesterday, which is also an amazing, amazing sneaker. But we will see that probably in the first week of February. A lot of sneakers coming, a lot of unboxings coming your way. Hey, yeah, yeah, Golman.
Sorry.
By the way, this is another sneaker that I picked up. This is not some hyped, most expensive beauty. This is a regular sneaker, which is again an underrated one. So we'll probably look at this in the next vlog, because in this vlog we already have a couple of things to talk about, which is my car firstly. Yet again something has happened to the car, so I'm going to talk about that. And also not to forget, we have to pick a winner for the Jordan giveaway that
yes,
all you guys have been waiting for since the last 2-3 videos. So we're also going to be doing that today, so stay tuned and watch this video till the back end. On, back on my fly, really on my pay some respect to my mindset, hair blowing smoke, catch a contact, really mad they can't stop us, back on the scene young conscious, always been me, I'm popping. Spectacles from Gucci. I bought these from an optician because I wasn't getting the right shape and the right tint on the glasses that I wanted. So basically I wanted a kind of glasses, no. So basically I wanted some glasses which I could wear probably in the night or late in the evening, and those millionaires, you know how dark they are and you cannot really wear until it's absolutely sunny. So this is what I picked up, let me put it on. So this one I picked up from Gucci with slight yellow tints on the glasses, and this yellow tint does not really obstruct anything, you have clear vision 24 hours in a day. So do let me know what you feel about these, how they look on me. I got them for roughly about 22,000, am I right? 25,
yes.
No, 22, not 25.
25 with the...
No, Baba, mine was 20, yours was 22.
Yes.
Yeah. So basically I got them for around 20,000. Harsh also upgraded his spectacles, but unfortunately they did not come yet. Oh, by the way, I'm wearing a shirt today. It's been really, really long. I mean, I think it's been a couple of years at least since I wore a shirt last. So just a little bit of a semi-formal outfit, because we actually headed to this place called Asilo in St. Regis Hotel. So basically, like you all know, Mumbai weather is really shitty and it doesn't really get cold. Even if it gets cold, it's only cold for about 15 to 20 days, and that too only in the mornings and the evenings. So what we decided is that before this weather goes away for next 11 months, let's go to a nice rooftop place where we can probably have a couple of drinks and enjoy the weather for one last time. So that is what we are doing today evening, that is Sunday. मेरा पहन के भी हो गया है, तू क्या कर रहा है? ब्रो एवरीवन इज वाचिंग, ये अभी का नहीं है, हमेशा का है। मैंने कुछ नहीं किया,
अपने टाइम
द लेसेस आर फकिंग लूज।
नहीं
कितनी छोटी है ये देख,
यहाँ से डाइट किया
ब्रो, तेरे को जूता पहनना नहीं आता है, तेरी डाइट कैसी चल रही है? एक बर्गर कम खाता है ना
तो?
अरे तो वो देख वो इसको एक काम कर, ऐसे अंदर कर फिर चुक। चलो सर हो गया, चलो लेट्स गो।
अरे बट कार का तो सर वो पता ही नहीं अभी
तक। ओह शिट, आई टोटली फॉरगॉट अबाउट दैट। सो बाय द वे, व्हाट हैपेंड विद माय कार इज दैट, लाइक यू सॉ ऑन द थंबनेल, सो आई वाज गोइंग समवेयर, आई डोंट रिमेंबर वेयर, आई थिंक डे बिफोर यस्टरडे। Yeah, so day before yesterday I was headed somewhere and I crossed the airport and the next flyover. So I was going at about 80 and there was a bike in front of me. Then there was a, even he doesn't know by the way what happened. So सामने bike थी, बाजू में bike थी और बाजू में गाड़ी आती नो में. So it was kind of empty, but then these cars were all around because there's a small bottleneck ahead leading to the road. So we were all like in a cluster and then, and we were all pretty fast. So then last moment I saw the bike guy shifting to the right. And then that is the time I spotted a big massive pothole over there. It must be this big, not too big, but it was very deep and it was very rough. So last moment I could not even go left or right because baju mein bike thi, dusre baju mein gaadi thi. To mereko uske upar se jana pada full speed mein. So the moment I went over it, I heard a very loud bang, a very loud thud, and I thought probably I have broken the suspension also, and I don't know what all has happened. So I went ahead a little bit and immediately all the warnings in the car came on and it told me to carefully stop the car on the side, and the fact that the tire pressure has become zero. So at that moment also I did not think it must be only the tire. I thought something is really really fucked in the car. So then I realized that the left tire that went into the pothole in full speed actually bursted and it tore the tire apart completely, which is why the tire pressure monitoring system was showing zero pressure in that tire. Now I had to stop the car and do something about it. I couldn't drive it, but fortunately I could drive it very slow as the roads were really empty, and I took it for another kilometer and went to the nearest petrol pump. Fir wahan pe those guys were there, I asked them and then they helped me change the, help me in the sense they only changed the tire, obviously they changed the tire, put in the boot, and they put that patla sa Stephanie that you get in these cars, in the, all the Audis and BMWs, because these tires are run flat and they want to save space in the boot. So you have this really ugly looking tire that you must have seen on my Instagram story. So what we'll do now, before we head down and meet Sonal, Ankur and leave for the evening, I'll just quickly go near my car and I'll show you that. Now the worst part, even worst part, the worst thing about all of this is the fact that I called BMW and asked for the tire replacement. Fortunately wo bhi it is insurance mein covered hai apna. So no expense as such, but they are like, they do not have the part in India and it's going to take 10-12 days. I mean, who the fuck launches the car like this? I mean, you launch a brand new car and you don't even have its basic part, like it's a tire. This is absolute bullshit. So now what has happened is that the car has to sit in my basement for a couple of days, because with that dirty, ugly, slim tire, you cannot really drive it a lot and you have to take a lot of care, and I am really sick of taking care of the car any which ways, and this tire makes it even more worse. So the car is going to be sitting here till the tire comes back to BMW, and then they'll take my car, replace the tire and bring it back. So that is what happened with my car in the last 2 days. So ye thi kahani, ab chale? Haan,
jaate.
Aur bhi kuch puchna hai aapko?
Thak gaya, main thoda rest kar leta.
क्या मैं बोल रहा हूँ कब से, एक मिनट से नॉन स्टॉप थक तू क्या?
अरे तो इतना दो घंटा ऑटो में बैठ के आया हो गया।
By the way, Harsh lives in Thane. He doesn't live in Thane. He lives with me. Actually, we never really happened to tell you. So his mother and his sister lives in Thane because his sister works somewhere around that area. And Harsh's office, he's a game developer, by the way. So those of you thinking that I'm the one buying sneakers for him, no, that's not true. He makes his own money and he buys it. Although he only pays retail, and probably I end up paying over that. But he says he got it on retail. But anyway, which ways, he makes his own money. He's a game developer. His job is around this area. So 4 or 5 days in a week, he stays with me, and that is how you guys get to see us together. Ab chale.
Aap thoda rest to karne do
aur kuch
aaram nahi karne do
yaar. Are yaar, interview khatam ho gaya, abhi chalo yaar, let's go. Haan pagal, abe chutiya kya pakda ke nahi? Are yaar, supreme ka hai wo, supreme. There is the car, obviously you all know that, you've seen in every video. This is the beautiful wheel, one of the best, one of the reasons why I went for this car, and this is what it has been replaced with. Now can you see how disgusting and ugly this is? This is a really slim profile tire, not profile, sorry, width, and this is a really nice sporty thick tire. That's the difference, as you can see. Kis pe kya laga hai?
Kya hai?
Dekh raha hai yaar, aisa kaun lagata hai yaar, disgusting.
So that's the state of my car right now. That is what has happened with it. And like I said, we have to wait for a couple of days till BMW gets the new tire and replaces it for us. So Sonal Ankur are waiting. I want to quickly rush towards their car.
Hello.
Karan, you're twinning.
By the way, Ankur is wearing the same shirt that I am wearing. So we are unintentionally twinning. Ankur, what shoes are you wearing?
Biohack.
Oh, lovely. By the way, Ankur bought the new biohacks on his birthday, but they got delivered 2 days back. So he's wearing his new sneakers. I'm wearing my Mokkas. What are you wearing, Harsh?
Japan.
Oh, your dirty Japans.
What dirty Japans?
This what you're wearing? You're wearing some bullshit Puma Reebok, no?
No, I'm wearing Ambush.
Oh, you're wearing Ambush. That is mine, by the way.
Hello, whatever.
Hello, that is mine.
I don't care.
अच्छा मैंने सुना आपने ऑफ-व्हाइट का बैग लिया?
तो सुनते रहो, हमने थोड़ी कुछ बोला. सुनते रहो.
कब लिया?
बस मूड किया, स्वाइप किया.
तो मतलब आज पार्टी उसकी?
ओहो, मूड किया, स्वाइप किया. मूड किया, स्वाइप किया. आज तो पार्टी है ना?
नो पार्टी हो गया, बहुत हो गया.
दीदी नया बैग लिया आपने? नया बैग लिया यार.
मेरा यूनियन वाले कहाँ है?
कौन सा?
अरे पहले उसको बता यूनियन वाले है कौन सा.
शिकागो लेके देगी. अरे दिमाग खराब हो गया जब
लेके देगी, वो लेके देगी.
अरे क्या भाई, मेरे पास झाड़ नहीं है, ऐसे गिरते नहीं है, समझे?
तू काम कर ना, मेहनत कर लाइफ में, थोड़ा पैसा कमा.
आगे बढ़ो यार, आगे बढ़ो.
That was our time at Asilo. It's kind of late now, so we are headed home and we will probably go to sleep now.
We'll choose the winners tomorrow,
but it does not matter to you guys because it's going to be in one vlog. Didi, how did you enjoy Asilo?
Super, fantabulous.
Ankur, you loved it?
Yes.
I think we'll come back again.
Yeah.
So this place is really, really awesome. I had been here sometime back, but these guys had not been here yet. So we thought, let's come here and try today. Like I said, Mumbai weather is really bad. So we wanted to come and experience this for one last time until 10-11 months more. That's when the weather becomes good again. So any which ways, we are heading home now and I'll see you at home. Hey guys, so this is the next morning and we are going to quickly pick a winner for the Jordan giveaway. So without wasting any more time, let's just get right into it. Harsh, copy the link of that video and paste it in random picker. Paste it. Now, here we have the link of the video and let's just go down and load all the comments. Load comments, bro. So Harsh, a lot of people are hoping to win today. How many people do you want to make win?
I'll choose 5 random comments.
Then?
And then usme se we'll choose
top 2,
yeah.
From the wheel of names.
Yes.
So guys, there it is. We are going to pick 5 winners now. Sorry, shortlisters. Then we'll put it in the wheel of names. And then we'll select the final 2 winners. The winner will either get what he has commented or what we feel like gifting. Because I said in the last video, we announced the giveaway that we will give something that we like or that we want people to have. So yeah, let's see how it goes. So here is the thing. We're going to... चलिए शुरू करते हैं. हर्ष कह रहे हैं. सो लेट्स पिक द फर्स्ट शॉर्टलिस्टर. एंड इट इज आई विश आई कुड विन जॉर्डन्स बैंड मिड स्नीकर्स. ऑलराइट, सो दिस गाय इज कमेंट इन मिड. एनीवेज, दैट्स नॉट द टॉपिक. द टॉपिक इज द फर्स्ट शॉर्टलिस्टर इज चिराग के गुप्ता. नाउ यू हैव टू गो ऑन व्हील ऑफ नेम्स. सो वी आर गोना पुट द फर्स्ट नेम, दैट इज चिराग गुप्ता. नाउ लेट्स गो बैक एंड चूज द सेकंड नेम. लेट्स पिक द सेकंड वन नाउ. Dipesh Ahire. Okay, now let's just fast forward and pick all the 5 names. Mid band. क्या बात है, सबको band ही चाहिए यार. Very good. मैं भी यही चाहता था कि सबको band मिले. तू भी यही चाहता था?
हाँ, क्योंकि it's a good sneaker.
Yeah. So here we have the 5 shortlisters. So now we want to spin the wheel. Are you going to do it, Harsh? Since I said Harsh is going to pick the winner, he is going to spin the wheel and pick the 2 winners. Let's pick the first winner. Hey Bhagwan, biohack mat aana, bahut mehenga hai. Oh, Dipesh Ahire.
is won the first sneaker. What did he win? Jordan 1 made banned colorway. Dipesh Ahire. Okay, let's pick the second winner. Then we'll tell them how they can claim the prize. Now we have four names left. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the second winner is Viraj Dingra. And what did he win? Banned. Oh, lovely. So, alright, so congratulations guys on winning the brand new Jordan pairs. So both of you guys DM me on Instagram and then we will tell you a code which you have to comment from this same particular YouTube account on any one video that we mention, and then we will send you your Jordans. So yeah, congratulations once again, and that's all from us for today. We will see you in the next vlog. Do not forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, follow us on Instagram, and we'll see you probably day after tomorrow. Peace.